Begin by standing with feet shoulder width apart, knees slightly bent, a straight back and facing forward. It is essential to activate the abdominals before movement to lock the ribs and pelvis together. Emphasize postural alignment with shoulders retracted and depressed. Avoid any unnecessary spinal torsion. With elbows extended and arms raised, keep the arms together to pull the cable across the chest. Control the movement back to the starting position.